If they hatin', got a price to pay. California on my license plate. Last year, they ain't even like the bay. Damn, but we don't never trip. All of those guys break
this. Hey, what's going on, YouTube? BDKane721. Happy Friday. Weekend is here, but more importantly, it's December 1st. Holiday season is in full swing. We're now into December. Santa Saul is here to spread some cheer. Hey, that rhymes. That's pretty good. Santa Saul is here to spread some cheer. I like it. I might just use that more often. But like many of you, you've been hit up by Bradley calls. And guess what? So have I. I was fortunate enough last year, really lucky to be on that list. I guess I must have made the nice list last year, and maybe I did again this year. But Bradley Claus, once again, hit me up. As Mike at Canadian Card said yesterday when I watched his video, I'm nervous. I mean, I'm a little hesitant because Brad usually sends some bangers in these packages. So, Brad, whatever you sent, it's going to be amazing. Thank you so much for thinking of me. I feel honored to be on your list. Once again, last year you floored me because you sent me a couple of Tony Gwynn cards, but you sent also this Topps Transcendent Manny Machado auto numbered at a 15. At the time, it was the second lowest Manny Machado auto that I had. I've since, I think a couple weeks ago, made a video about a card I traded for that was numbered at a 10. This one is numbered 8 of 15. And I'm still amazed when I look at it. I just love this card. He's in his Padres uniform, obviously, and that always makes me happy. So, man. So I don't know what to expect. I'm sure it's going to be amazing. I'm actually putting together about 13 or 14 different smaller packages for people this year. Normally, I do one or two people and get them something relatively significant, but this year I'm just going to send out a bunch of little packages to people, and I know what it takes. I've just started it, and there's some effort involved. So, Brad, I can't thank you enough for the time and effort you put into this. So, there's his official seal. So, Santa Claus approved this, and it was checked twice, so I'm ready to go. Let's turn this camera around, and I will bust into this thing and show you what I have. All right, see you in a bit. Let's see what's in this package together. From what I've seen on other videos, it's always going to be something fantastic. So, Brad, again, thank you. I can't thank you enough. I know I keep saying it, but it's an amazing thing that you do every year. Just honored to be a part of it. So here's the note. He's been sending along with everybody's package. Merry Christmas, Saul. Hope you enjoy the package. Your friend, Brad, 8671, Brad Smith. Again, thank you. Unbelievable. Let's go ahead and put that there. So we've got... looks like, oh my gosh, looks like one card. It's got one of those stickers on it, which means that it probably came directly from the manufacturer. All right. I know Lou Rock doesn't like the slow roll thing, but I'm going to slow roll things. Topps Pristine. Oh gosh. Which I know is a little higher end product that I don't get too terribly involved with because of that. I'm scared. I'm nervous. Is this the back? That's the back. And that makes sense because there's my name. So let's turn it around. Yeah, there you go. There's the front sticker. Oh, God. Let's see here. Oh, it's a Machado card. I'm so excited. Oh, my God. Going, gone from Topps Pristine, Manny Machado, auto. You've got to be kidding me. Brad, what are you doing to me? That is awesome. Just flat out awesome. And it's numbered to 25. Holy cow. That's just... God. Brad, you are awesome, my friend. That's sick. That is sick. I love the orange. I've always loved orange cards with the Padre uniform. For some reason, they go really well together. I've got one other auto of Machado and an orange. I think it was a finest version. I've got one for Tatis, and they just look fantastic. They look amazing. Wow, this is just sick. Oh my God. I forgot to get another standout. All right, Brad, you have again taken my breath away this holiday season. I can't say enough about Brad. He's one of those channels that I have been following for many years. He's been around, I think, longer than me, actually, which goes back more than 10 years ago. I've been watching his videos for many, many years, but I only really started interacting with him in the last few years. So I'm really happy that I have. Obviously, he is a fantastic person, very, very thoughtful and giving. So, boy, what a start to the holiday season. Thanks again, Brad. Go check him out. If you haven't gone to his channel yet, I don't know where you've been in the community, but I left the description or the link in the description below. I can't even talk. I am so flustered. Wow. All right. I guess I got to work today. Well, maybe I won't. Maybe I'll just go home and put this up on the shelf and just admire it for a while. All right, guys. I will talk to you soon. See ya.